What's up guys? As I promised, here's my tutorial on how to make your own electric guitar. Recently I have made a video, and for those of you who haven't seen it yet, I'm going to put a link in the description. And in this video I have explained how to make a guitar out of a wooden strip without any sort of amplification. But in this video I'm going to make an electric guitar instead. In this video, I'm going to use a guitar pickup that I have bought on the internet, but I will try to find some time to make a tutorial on how to make your own pickup as well. So now let's start with this tutorial. Hope you have fun. The wooden strip I'm using is 50 millimeters wide, 20 millimeters deep, and 1 meter long. And now I'm gonna show you all the other things that I had to buy. A set of tuners with some screws included. A glue stick, doesn't have to be a huge stick, but the glue must be strong. A set of super cheap electric guitar strings. A stick to make the top nut and the bridge. One set square. Some screws. I have four of them here right now, but I'm probably gonna need more than these. A paper ruler. You can get them for free in many stores. An electric guitar pickup. This is a super cheap pickup I bought on eBay from Hong Kong, and it costed me only 2 euros. And finally, the jack input, which can be like this, or also like the one I have on this guitar I have already made, and you can connect it directly to the pickup, or you can add the volume and the tone knobs, which I have bought for 2 euros, but I'm not counting them as they are optional. Talking about the pickup, there are two ways to leave room for it. The first is to dig into the strip, but it takes a lot of time and the strip has to be really deep, and if you are making a 6-string guitar, a thick neck isn't going to be comfortable at all. The other way is to cut the strip with a saw some centimeters after the end of the fretboard and add a piece of wood under the connection between the two parts that you have just cut, so you can put the pickup in this part, which is lower than the rest of the guitar. Alright, so first of all, we need to measure the tuners. One of them is 3 centimeters long, so since we have 3 of them for each side, we have to leave 9 centimeters before the top nut. And to be really sure not to make mistakes, it's better to add 2 or 3 centimeters. So I'm gonna put the top nut here at 11 centimeters from the start. Alright, so after we decided where to put our top nut, we gotta choose a scale length, which is the distance from the top nut to the bridge. As for the other video, I'm gonna leave a link in the description to a site that gives you more information about the scale length, and I'm also gonna leave a link to the fret calculator, which gives you the length of every fret based on the scale length you have chosen. I have drawn some dots on the paper ruler to take note of where every fret has to be placed. And now I'm gonna draw a line on the strip for every dot on the ruler. After moving the ruler away, I can finish drawing the frets with the help of my set square. And then you can also draw the dots on the frets to make the guitar more complete. Now it's time to use the drill to make the holes for the tuners. And then you can smooth it a little bit. Now we can make our top nut out of the stick. You have to cut it and then you have to put the glue on the wooden strip. The next step is cutting the wooden strip right before the point where you want the pickup to be placed. Oh yeah. Then you'll need another piece of wood. You can cut it from the end of the wooden strip if it's long enough, or you can use something else, since it doesn't matter if this part is different from the rest. The only important thing is that it must be something on which you can apply glue and in which you can insert some screws. So as you can see, I'm applying the glue on this small piece, and after it has dried, I'm gonna put some screws to add more stability. After that, we can take back the ruler and take note of where the bridge has to be placed. Then we do the same thing we've just done for the top nut. The next step is making the holes for the strings, so I'm gonna draw a line 5 cm after the bridge and then I'm gonna use the drill right on that line. I gotta add more screws cause it didn't look very stable, so now there's a total of 8 screws. Alright, now it's perfect. I have customized the headstock by putting my signature and a sticker with the name of the guitar. Now I have to put some screws to make the strings stay at the correct distance one from another. To put the strings on, you have to make them pass through the little holes down with the drill, which should be tight enough to make the ball at the end of each string not pass through it. This is what the guitar looks like after putting all the strings on. Now it's time to solder the pickup wires, either directly to the jack input or to the knobs, which are themselves connected to the jack input. Lastly, we need something in which we can put all our electronic components. I took a medicine box and I've dug some holes in it, and now I'm gonna put some pieces of paper just to be sure that everything that's inside of it stays perfectly in place. You can use some rubber bands to make the pickup stay in place. And for the box, you can use rubber bands as well, or glue, or even some tape. Alright, so here's our stick guitar. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit like, comment, and subscribe.